Here we can see the body weight squat. As you descend, you're breathing in. On the way back up, you're going to be breathing out. All the pressure should be on the heels. Knees travel forward, but not in front of the feet. What you're working here is the quads, the hamstrings, and the glutes. The abdominals should be tight the entire time, what we call engaging the core. Chin is up, shoulders back, chest forward. That's what we call a bodyweight squat.